12th question, factorize completely. 2a square minus 8a minus 64. So all the three numbers 2, 8 and 64 are divisible by 2. So take the number 2. So we'll have a square minus 4a minus 32. So now factorize a square minus 4a minus 32. We'll get, so multiply the coefficient of a square and the numerical value minus 32. So 1 into minus 32 will get minus 32. And down we have minus 4. So take two numbers such that when you multiply them, you should get minus 32, and when you add, we should get minus 4. So the numbers are minus 8 and plus 4. So when we multiply minus 8 and plus 4, we'll get minus 32. And when we add minus 8 and plus 4, we'll get minus 4. So replace minus 4a by minus 8a plus 4a. So we'll get a square minus 8a plus 4a minus 32. So in the next step, write 2 as it is. Look at the terms a square minus 8a. So a is common, so take it out. We'll get a minus 8 plus, from the next two terms, 4a minus 32. 4 is common, so when we take it out, we'll get a minus 8. So now, club the terms together, we'll get a minus 8 and a plus 4. So now, remove the square bracket, we'll get 2 into a minus 8 into a plus 4. 13th question, factorize completely. 5b square plus 45b plus 90. So take the number 5 as common. So we'll have b square plus 9b plus 18. So now factorize b square plus 9b plus 18. So multiply the coefficient of b square and the numerical value 18. So we'll get plus 18, and down we have plus 9. So the two numbers are plus 6 and plus 3. So replace 9b by 6b and 3b. We'll get b square plus 6b plus 3b plus 18. So write 5. So take b as common. So we'll get b into b plus 6. And from the next two terms, take plus 3 as common. So we'll get b plus 6. So now write it together. 5 into b plus 3 into b plus 6. So remove the square brackets. Fourteenth question, factorize completely. 3x square y plus 11xy plus 6y. So here, look at all the three terms, 3x square y and 11xy and 6y. So in all the three, you have y common, so take it out. So when we take y outside, we'll get 3x square plus 11x plus 6. So now factorize 3x square plus 11x plus 6, we'll get 3 into 6, 18, and down you should get 11. So here the two numbers are 9 and 2. So replace 11x by 9x and 2x, so we'll get 3x square plus 9x plus 2x plus 6. So y into, so from the two terms, 3x square plus 9x, you can take 3x common. So write it out, we'll have x plus 3 plus, you can take 2 as common, so 2 into x plus 3. So now write y into, take x plus 3 as common, and write the remaining terms, 3x plus 2. So in the next step, we'll remove the square bracket, so we'll get y into x plus 3 into 3x plus 2.